please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
With after the bell on CNBC-TV18. Now, as petrol and diesel prices jump to lifetime highs, logistics and transport major Gati feels that it is time to adopt the electric vehicles for cargoes as well. Sources tell CNBC-TV18 that the company is in talks with auto manufacturers to develop EVs for the logistics industry. Nitya Palakrishnan is here with more details. Nitya, Gati is clearly betting big on the electric mobility space. Who are they talking to actually look at launching something?
Given the government's push towards e-mobility, implementation of GST, and of course, like you mentioned, rising fuel prices, no surprise that logistics player Gati is looking at betting big for electric vehicles for delivery of cargo in the future. We're given to understand from sources is that Gati is in talks with OEMs and players like Ashok Leyland, Tata Motors, and M&M, all of which have a significant presence in the EV story, and they are looking to collaborate with these players for the same. Now, we did speak to Gati, and officially, they did not want to comment on specific talks, but they have indicated that they are looking to participate significantly in the electric vehicle story. They are looking at e-cargo vehicles in their fleet in the next couple of years and significantly adopting EV into their fleet as well. And they will be participating in the ecosystem for electric vehicles across the country. One more thing that they've indicated is that government support, both central and state, will be mandatory in establishing any kind of an electric vehicle footprint here in India.
Oh, absolutely. Thanks, Anitya, for joining in with that. But on the occasion of Ganesh Chaturthi, India's largest air conditioning company, Voltas, has launched a new range of appliances. Priya Sheth has exact details. Priya, tell us about these new products. What does it mean for the company in terms of expansion, in terms of adding value-added products to the portfolio?
Well, close to two decades after exiting the large-scale consumer appliances space, Tata Group firm Voltas has now seems to be gearing up to take on Korean giants in the consumer durable space. In fact, the company has teamed up with a Turkish firm, Arçelik, and the products will be co-branded as Voltas Beko products. Now, remember that the company will be launching the whole range of appliances, including refrigerators, washing machines, microwave ovens, as well as dishwashers, and they plan to launch about 100 SKUs over the next 3 months. Now, initially, to begin with, the company will be importing products across categories, and they will be starting manufacturing in Ahmedabad once the plant is ready, and that's expected by FY20. Now, the management has also been reported saying that they may be looking at about 10,000 crore rupees of revenues by 2025, and the key differentiator of the products will be the quality as well as pricing, so which means that they are looking at value for money as well as affordable products making their way into the market, and it's a space that we will continue to track going forward.
Okay, Priya, thanks for putting that into perspective. But with that, we're completely out of time on this edition of After the Bell. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to CNBC TV 18.